You'll find a great dino fact just down there.
Years ago, John Hammond had a dream. Well, half an hour from now, John Hammond's dream, reimagined, will come true. Tonight we'll christen Jurassic Park San Diego with a mega attract.
The ship is here.
It's early.
Oh my word, did you see that?
Can you help that
Miss Justin! You gotta get me out of here! That's it! Keep pulling!
I'm free! Thanks, buddy! This is gonna get me a Pulitzer!
Oh man, if you hadn't been here, he would have. Well.
It just crashed! Boom! Crunch right into the jetty!
Where's the crew?
Ah!
be here! This is private property!
There's no sign of it. It's just like the Mary Celeste.
The crew of the Marie Celeste were eaten by dinosaurs too?
Oh, sure, drop the anchor.
Gosh, pirates, stop them.
Understand where the crew got to.
Oh, can we get behind the ship for water?
You're not the crew.
Just above the most fearsome carnivore in the history of the world?
Actually, it's seasickness. Hey, what are you doing here?
Boat.
All the containment equipment is here. We've got to get it back to the dock. Where's the infant?
It's in a secure facility. Why?
Where's the facility?
How will we find the adult?
Follow the screams.
Ah!
Ready?
Where's the wreck? Is it still behind us?
Dr. Malcolm! What have you done with it? I want that infant! Oh, there you are.
Wait! 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 Wait!
These creatures require our absence to survive, not our help. And if we could only step aside and trust in nature, life will find a way.